My name is Austin Pequeno. I attend the Rolling Meadows campus. I was saved freshman year of high school. I went through the motions, went to Harvest Bible Chapel with my girlfriend at the time, who's now my fiance. Just every Saturday night, we would just go there and go through the motions throughout those years. And it wasn't until I graduated high school when my girlfriend went off to college at NIU, and I just started living in sin, just brokenness, was just constantly full of anger and had no want to recuperate my relationship with the Lord. And so it went on like that for about 2 to 3 years. Once I got into the insurance industry, I was fortunate and blessed enough to open up my own business. And there became a time where I just really idolized the money. I was not doing it for other people. I was doing it for the money, for the cars, for expensive things. And I was constantly trying to find my fulfillment in monetary possessions, which honestly never worked for me. So in October of 2019, I was on a business retreat with a bunch of other American Family agency owners. And I thought life was great, was driving the nice cars, was making decent money for my age. I was the youngest agent in the company with American Family. But it wasn't until one night that I was super restless, and I was at dinner, and I was having a panic attack, and my heart rate, I checked my Apple Watch, it was 197 beats per minute, and I actually got rushed to the emergency room because I couldn't breathe. I personally thought I was having a heart attack, and I ended up going to the hospital, and I just knew it was just heavy anxiety. And this was just the final straw. The Lord was like, Austin, like, this is it. Like, I'm bringing you back to me. And that's what he used. I could hear him telling me, Austin, like, I've blessed you and I've given you all of these things. And as quickly as I've given it to you, is as quickly as I can take it away from you. And it wasn't at that moment in time that I knew I could not do this next chapter of my life without the Lord by my side. So after everything was said and done, I came back to Harvest Bible Chapel. My fiance and I got engaged. We both got involved into small groups. I actually attend Trinity International University. I'm pursuing a bachelor's degree in biblical studies and Christian ministries. And I'm at the point where I'm not holding on to anything. I'm not holding on to my belongings, whatever the Lord wants to do with my life. I'm all for it. I've made a decision to follow Jesus, and there's no going back from here. There's a verse in Ecclesiastes 5:10. It says, he who loves money will never be satisfied. And he who loves his wealth with his income, that too is also vanity. And that verse has never been truer in my life. And honestly, I don't know where I'd be if the Lord didn't bring me back to him, but I am forever grateful that I am where I'm at now. So praise the Lord.